Hi, I'm Alex and welcome to Sony How To, the quick guide to making the most of your Sony products. Let's take a look at how you can stream digital videos, photos and music from your computer to your Sony TV using DLNA. DLNA stands for Digital Living Network Alliance and is a bit of software that allows different devices to talk to each other and share information. The majority of BRAVIA TVs and Sony Blu-ray players are fully compatible with industry standard DLNA. If you have a computer running a broadband connection at home, DLNA gives you the ability to connect your TV or Blu-ray player to your network, so you can easily share movies, photos and music from your home computer to the big screen in your living room. Let's run through how you can set up DLNA correctly and share content from your PC or Mac. Before you start, you'll need to make sure you have four key ingredients: a home computer, a broadband router, a BRAVIA or Blu-ray player connected to the network, and of course some media to share, such as photos or music. You'll also need DLNA streaming software. We recommend using a free piece of software called Servio that's been optimized to work with Sony hardware. Simply visit their website to download and install Servio on your computer. Once you've got all of these, you're ready to begin. There are now three steps you need to follow: connecting the hardware, setting up media sharing, and accessing media via the cross media bar. Step 1. Make sure your BRAVIA or Blu-ray player is connected to the internet, either via Ethernet, Wi-Fi or home plug adapters. If you can currently access BRAVIA internet video services like BBC iPlayer and YouTube, then your device is functioning correctly and you can move on. Step 2. To make the media on your computer available for sharing, open the Servio console on your computer and click on the Library tab. Click Add Local and select the folders or files you want to share, and then click Open. Check the icons and select the type of media in the folder you want, such as pictures, music or films. Once you've finished selecting your media, click Save. Now click on the Status tab. Here you should see a list of devices currently on your network. Select your Sony device and from the profile menu, select either Sony BRAVIA TV or Sony BD Player EU and click Save. The final step is to go to your BRAVIA TV and from the cross media bar, navigate left or right to either photos, music or video. Under each of these, you'll see the Servio icon. Click on this. You can only browse photos through the corresponding photo tab, music via the music tab and videos via the video tab. So make sure you've selected the correct tab for the content you want to view. DLNA makes it easy to enjoy your digital media on the big screen in the comfort of your living room. To find out more, please visit the following websites.